We are at the aquarium on Roanoke Island, easily one of the top destinations on the Outer Banks. The aquarium offers additional experiences such as fishing, crabbing, and paddling around Roanoke Island.
There are lots of different kinds of sea urchins. So, like these, you know, pencil urchins, spiny sea urchins, or even some sea urchins that don't have anything.
They offer many opportunities for volunteers. If you like videos about traveling and things to do around the Outer Banks, hit like and subscribe, leave me a message.